Peter knew how dangerous the job was, but he figured the only one who could stop this guy was Spider-Man.
Kingpin knows we're coming. We're going to be outnumbered.
Don't be so sure. You might need these. You think you're the only people who thought to come here?
Hey, fellas.
Is he in black and white?
Where's that wind coming from? We're in a basement.
Wherever I go, the wind follows. And the wind, it smells like rain.
Hi, guys. Konnichiwa. Hajimemashite, yoroshiku.
This could literally not get any weirder.
It can get weirder. I just washed my hands. That's why they're wet. No other reason.
You're like me.
My name is Peter Parker.
My name is Penny Parker.
My name is Peter Parker.
I was bitten by a radioactive spider.
Pig.
In my universe, it's 1933, and I'm a private eye. I like to drink egg creams, and I like to fight Nazis. A lot.
I'm from New York in the year 3145. I have a psychic link with a spider who lives inside my father's robot. And we're best friends. Forever.
Sometimes I let matches burn down to my fingertips just to feel something, anything.
Oh. I'm a photographer for the Daily Beagle. When I'm not pooching around, I'm working like a dog trying to sniff out the latest story. I frolic and I dance and I do this with my pants and my...
Okay, enough!
I think he's gonna get us home.
Okay, little fella, Kingpin's gonna send a lot of mugs after you, and I'm talking hard boys, real biscuit boxers. Can you fight them all off at once?
Well, I haven't actually fought anyone.
Surprise attack!
Can you rewire a mainframe while being shot at?
Can I what?
Show
me! Surprise attack!
Can you swing and flip with the grace of a trained dancer?
Can you close off your feelings so you don't get crippled by the moral ambiguity of your violent actions?
Can you help your aunt create an online dating profile so she can get out of the dang house once in a while?
Can you float through the air when you smell a delicious pie?
What?
Can you be strong?
Ruthless?
Disciplined?
I don't know. Maybe.
Nazi soldier.
Above all, no matter how many times you get hit, can you get back up?
Spider-Man is on the
When you think you can, keep going.
Come on, Miles.
Come on, Miles.
You can do this.
Guys, cool it.
Get up, Miles.
Get up, Miles.
Come on, Miles. Get up. You need to be more honest with yourself about this. He's not ready. It's obvious.
There's no way. He's just
But if he can't do this, we have to stay and do it for him.
He's looking right at us while we talk about him.
Miles? Miles? You see that? He can, turn invisible.
When it gets dark outside, and you I confide, you help me face my demons, I won't hide.
Miles, what is going on with you? Nobody has heard from you. We don't know what's going on. Look, if you hide some from us, you need to come clean. Call me back now.
He's not answering me either.
There. I'm out of town for a few days. I need you when I'm back. Peace.
Aaron, it's Jeff. Look, I need you to call me if you've heard from Miles. He has a soft spot for you, and we haven't heard from him. And you know I wouldn't reach out if this wasn't important. Hope you're good.
Dear Uncle Aaron, I gotta do something, and I don't know if I can do it. I'm scared, man. I'm just tired of letting everybody down.